Γεια σας, ρε παιδιά. Και εσείς εδώ. Μόλις γύρισα από την προπόνηση, θα κάνω ένα πολύ γρήγορο μπάνιο και έρχομαι να σας πω τι θα κάνουμε αυτές τις 4 μέρες, γιατί έχουμε κόσμο που έρχεται να μας δει από την Καλιφόρνια.
Guys, they arrived. So guys, can you say hi?
Hi.
Hey, we're going out. We're taking them for rakomelo and Greek salad. Delicioso.
So this is a paleomeni reki. Okay. So we put it in the barrel and then it takes the scent and the color from the barrel. That's why it's like that. Because generally reki is like the water, the color of the water. Important to have American friends. And this one is rakomelo, which is raki with garnish, and it's actually boiled. You can touch it, it's like, yeah. So I'm very excited that we have you on our blog and you're going to try this. So we drink it like a shot, right? Okay.
Good morning, you guys.
Good morning.
So we prepared a very traditional Greek breakfast. Not so much, but you know,
kind
it's
of.
Fruit, so it's good. Because the guys have a long day in front of them, they're going to the Acropolis today. Okay, at least eat something. This is pie from my mother. Eh?
Okay.
So we take the egg and we see. It's fat ass, you know, like it has, I don't know how
where
to
there's do. Air at the bottom?
Yes! And you break it, right?
Uh-huh.
Very carefully you break it. And then you open it a bit.
Okay.
It's very fast, wait!
Wait, I'm watching.
And now you break a bit up here, right?
Skinny, yes.
And now what you do, so you blow. Take the egg and blow it. Like,
because this is the first time somebody asked me to do this. Right here, where does it go? In there? Ready? I don't know, how do I just put, do I put my lips on it? This is, we continue in the last topic that we were talking about.
Come on, Richard.
It
didn't happen right.
Yeah, some of it.
Okay, but
I'm not a professional blower. I found that out.
But this is the point. Like in the end, you
cool.
have. Yeah, you have an egg that it's.
Wow, look
red.
At that.
Wow.
It looks delicious. This is an egg that I just blew.
The best thing of having visitors that love you and that listen to the advice that you give is that they go to the Acropolis, they go to the Acropolis Museum and they bring back something that you told them while you were drinking Tsipras last night, and surprisingly they still remember today, the best lemon pie in the world.
Why do you remember that? Yeah. Seven is... Hepta. Eight is octa. That one's easy, that one's easy.
How?
Octa.
Octo.
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 Okay, how nitpicky are we gonna be? You know what I mean?
Sorry.
That was really close.
I'm sorry.
Nine is Inya. 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 Inya.
And? Ten. Wait a minute. Let's do this. Oh, what is that?
Tekta. Deca. That help was brilliant. It was.
Yeah, man. Τρίτη. Η νύχτα τρίτη. Έχω χάσει το μέτρημα. Αυτό που έχει σημασία είναι ότι πηγαίνουμε τα Αμερικανάκια μας στο Βρετό να δοκιμάσουν μαστίχα. It's a must. Hey guys, good morning.
Morning.
Where are you, Richard? Oh, there he is. Okay, so where are we going?
To Strip Chase here.
No, we're going to studio.
Oh.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
A few moments later.
Should I talk to guests?
We have some minor problems. Minor, like the car is almost ready to explode.
No, it's
smoking right now.
Yeah.
It's just overheating.
It's just overheating, as our dear Richard said. So guys, we're almost ready to fix this. And off we go. Okay guys, let me tell you something. This is, like we say, ordering like Greeks. This is food for four people. What is up, guys? Are you integrated already?
I think so.
So we are at Lake Vouliagmeni, and this lake is really well known for its mineral water. It's like a spa, but also for the crazy fish that they're like exfoliating you, right? So they come and they do like little bites, and it's so ticklish. So let's take a look. Okay, let's do it. One, two, three. When you think about me, do you think about 17? Do you think about my OG? Think about the stars in the sky. Funny how a melody sounds like a memory, like soundtrack to a true life Saturday night. So, it's 3 o'clock in the night, and we're still playing
Everyone
the werewolf game.
Werewolves, wake up and look for other werewolves. If there is only one,
and this guy, you may look, you hear
from the center.
You see here, this guy
actually made us lose the last round. For shame! The guys are going, and what I want to leave you with is that the best thing is to have friends and spend quality time with them, and even if they're far away, they'll always find a way to come back.
I'll miss you.
Come on, say the Greek words that you know for a farewell.
Koukaramou.
Koukaramou.
Sera.
What's that?
Turn left.
And yeah.
Exi. Have fun in Santorini, you guys. Bye. You make sure you send us some photos. Bye.
Bye.